extreme ecstasy and joy I had when I saw Sri Sri Siddhaganga Math Swamiji of Tumkur, Siddhaganga Mahasamsthana, in hospital bed. Almost there is no gap in his body, fully tied. Every hole, they have inserted tube in the nose, in the mouth, everywhere. He is sitting and doing morning Shiva Puja. He is not even able to move his hand, but the will persistence. First thing I felt, oh God, we need to create an ecosystem which will produce this kind of Siddha Purushas. It is absolutely clear he is master of his body and mind. At this position, if he can chant the mantra and the way he was applying the vibhuti, I saw the video. I have shared it in the Facebook. All of you should see that. The way he was. Typically, when his guru first time taught him how to apply the vibhuti, how he would have done, exactly he is doing that. And applying it. And his body is not even fully functional. His will persistence. One of the greatest Siddha Purusha living amongst us. I pray to Paramashiva. Let Swamiji live long, inspiring all of us and showing the ideal way of existing. One of the greatest Shaivite saint of modern day. What a will persistence and personality. Oh God. We need to create an ecosystem to produce this kind of beings. Kailash should be the ecosystem producing this kind of Siddha Purushas beings.
I welcome you all with my love and response.
Let you all open all your three eyes.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham.
A sadhu, a saint, a Siddha Purusha, more than 111 in the hospital bed where he is not even able to move his hands. Literally his whole body is tied. But such strong will persistence applying vibhuti and doing his puja. What a life. What a life.